The China Current has a commitment to the global future, and as such, we're very proud to partner with One Young World, the global forum for young leaders. I went to London to its annual summit to meet some of the exceptional individuals whose work bring purpose, compassion, and leadership. I suppose to your friends in America where you now live, your name is Xu Liu.
Yeah.
But in Chinese, we say it the other way around. We put the family name first, Liu, Xu.
Yeah, yeah. And also, it's really hard for Americans to pronounce my name.
X-U.
Yeah.
But it's sort of like S-H-E, a little bit. Xu, right?
Xu, yeah.
Ish.
Yeah.
So how do you communicate your name to different cultures?
Well, I prefer to explain the meaning of my name to my friend. Like, it means a song in the morning. Oh, they all think, oh, that's a pretty good name. It's very beautiful. Yeah, and also, I was really interested in teaching people how to pronounce my name very correctly. Yeah, so it's a good experience.
Now, before we talk about the significance of the sun mm-hmm. and what you're doing today mm-hmm. with sciences and with our planet, uh-huh. let's talk about where you came from. Because when you understand where a person comes from, you begin to get to know a person inside. And where you come from is really, really special. Special, historic, interesting, fascinating. It's a place called Qufu, mm-hmm. which again is not an easy name to pronounce
yeah.
for people outside of yeah. the Chinese-speaking world, because it's the birthplace of Confucius. What
yeah.
was it like? I mean, people from all over the world go there just to visit
yeah,
the
right.
historic site,
yeah,
but
right.
you lived there.
Yeah.
Did you know growing up that it was something very different?
Yeah, I remember when I was in primary school, I started to learn the culture of Confucius. So we learn we need to be modest, we need to learn a lot from other people, and also we need to be friendly to people. Well, Qufu is a very small village, and it's very quiet, it's very clean, and people are really, really very friendly. If we talk about the culture, the Chinese culture, and also the Confucius, many people are willing to tell you the story and also the history about Qufu. So I have been studying in North America for more than 3 years, and I really miss this small city.
I don't really know that much about Confucius historically, factually, but what I do know, what it conveys, is about values.
Mm-hmm.
So what values are important to you as a person?
Well, for me, it is really important to, I value a lot to be modest from my hometown, from Confucius and from the culture, because I know it's also very important to be confident, but this is not opposite. Because to be modest, I can learn more from other people, and people will enjoy talking with you and to share with you, especially when we are doing research now. So it's important that we should learn from other groups, from other countries, about what they have done, about what they can do to improve our research. So I was, yeah, really benefit a lot from it.
Let's dive into that part of the story. The girl who was born with the name, the morning sun,
yeah.
now works with hydrogen.
Yeah.
Tell me what you do.
So I'm working on the hydrogen production from water splitting. It's just like to split water into hydrogen and oxygen. So, and also I'm working on the modification of the catalyst. This is important to improve the efficiency of the solar cell. So, and also, yeah, my name is about the song, and now I play with the song.
It's pretty amazing, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah.
Do you think you'll go back to China one day and apply your work to solutions in the biggest population in the world?
Yeah, I will be really excited to do it, because you know now the air quality of China is still not good. So my research can reduce the production of carbon dioxide. I'm working the way to reduce the production of carbon dioxide, and there are many other researchers, they're working on how to convert carbon dioxide. I think we can work together to solve the issue of global warming and to improve the air quality of China.
Finally, we're here at One Young World in London. You've obviously been selected to be one of the many but highly accomplished delegates here. what do you want for a world that is experiencing significant struggles right now?
Yeah. Well, I think the One Young World is also a very good opportunity for me to meet many brightest leaders and founders all over the world. Well, I think it is also a good opportunity for me to coordinate with other people. Well, we need all the researchers and all the, we need many researchers and the industry to work together to solve this problem. And it is not just an issue about China, it's an issue about the whole world.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Xu Liu from Cornell University working on hydrogen production from water splitting. You are watching the China Current with James Tao.